I wanna be, I wanna be.
Welcome back to my channel, and if you are new to my channel, welcome to my channel. You already know it's your girl Alexia, and today, like the title says, I'm about to get straight into it because I gotta clear some things up for you guys. So let me make something clear. Don't bring me out of my character, okay? Like, period. So like, I'm the nicest person, and people have really been like trying to get to me. They're like anonymous, so it's like I don't even know who I'm talking to, which is why I don't care that much, because it's like you could just really be someone who is bitter, angry out here trying to just make other people like you. So I'm not upset or nothing. It's just I cannot believe how ignorant or rude people could be, especially to me. I made a video to you guys before about some comments I've gotten from some of my subscribers, you know, just basically telling me that as a Muslim I'm not modest enough, whatever, so and so. I told you guys my opinion on that. I told you guys how I live my life, how I move. I'm a grown woman. I'm gonna make my own decisions. I'm gonna do what I decide to do, and whatever it is that I do, let me and God deal with that. You don't need to worry about that. So recently I had another comment, which was actually the first rude one. I've never had a rude comment. The other ones were more so just like trying to give knowledge, you know, but I didn't need it because I already know what's up. But anyway, this comment was actually rude, and I was actually very shocked. So I remember one time, I follow back. If you guys comment on my videos and say, hey, I followed you on so-and-so, on Instagram, on Snapchat, Twitter, da-da-da, I add back. When you tell me your name, I add back. Or, you know, da-da, I try to do that. I try to show love the same way you guys show love to me. So this is why it's so shocking to me, because I remembered this person. So it was a person who never had a picture of themselves. It was just like, on their Instagram, they just had like a bunch of quotes and like Islam posts, and in their bio it said Muslim. Da, da, da. I believe it was a female. I believe it was a female from the certain things that I seen, but I really would have no idea because they never, it was no name. So their name on Instagram was the same name that it was on YouTube. So this specific person, I recall them commenting on one of my Islam videos saying how they were like, hey, you're so inspiring, da da da. I just followed you on Instagram, my name is so-and-so. I went and followed them back. They showed me a bunch of love. I liked a bunch of their posts. Next thing I know, about like a week ago, this person comments on my Instagram picture and says, why did you fake Muslim for views? You suck. Pardon me? Excuse me? What in your right mind makes it okay for you to say that to someone? What makes you think that that was okay to say that to someone? You don't know me. You don't hang out with me on a daily basis. You don't see how I live my life on a daily basis. You don't know what I do. So what? Because I don't understand where it came from, because this was the same person who was telling me I was so inspiring. That just came out of nowhere coming crazy. So I'm like, I responded back. I said, as a Muslim, you should be ashamed of yourself even saying that to me. I said, I'm not gonna let your ignorant assumption bother me, because I don't even understand where it came from, but assalamu alaikum. And then they deleted their comment too quick. Like I seen it as soon as it popped up, and then as soon as I responded, they seen my response and then deleted their comment. So I couldn't even screenshot it, guys, because I was gonna screenshot it and then show you guys about it. Then I debated on if I even wanted to express myself, but then this is why I'm making things clear right now. Because one, I don't know what their reason was for saying that. I don't know if it was because I haven't been covered. There are millions, however many other Muslims who don't get covered. There are Muslims who don't even practice anything else. At least I practice, just because I don't get covered every day makes me like so ignorant. Like, it's just so ignorant. Regardless of what the priorities are in our religion, guys, you let people deal with their lives and you let them deal with God on their self. When you go coming at people and telling people they're wrong, you're backbiting. You're losing your blessing as you're doing that. You need to mind your business and let them deal with God themselves. You know what I'm saying? You're not God. You're nobody to tell anybody anything or to judge anybody, period. So I don't know if it was because I was not covered or if it wasn't because I haven't posted a videos about Islam. So this is what I want to make clear right now. If you've been following me from day one, this was never supposed to be a religious channel. This was never supposed to be a Muslim, Islam channel. Like, this was never supposed to be that, ever. I do everything. I do any types of videos, as you guys can see, hair videos, skin videos, mukbangs, regular vlogs, pranks, challenges. I do anything. I told you guys in the beginning that I was bringing you guys on a journey with me. I wanted to share my life with you guys, and that's what I'm doing. When I decided to convert, I shared that with you guys. When it was my first Ramadan, I shared that with you guys. I shared a couple videos throughout Ramadan, expressing how I was doing with my fasting, and just a couple videos. And I did gain a few Muslim subscribers. And you guys, I apologize, you know, if you assumed that my channel was going to be like an Islamic channel, because no, it's not going to be. And honestly, after the comments I've gotten, you guys ruined it for me, where I don't want to talk about my religion anymore. So honestly, I tell you guys, I will be as open as possible. Then I tell you that there are some things I'm going to keep private when it comes to my religion from this point on. Now, I will no longer share anything with you guys, because I'm pretty disappointed in the feedback that I've gotten. I'm really shocked, honestly. Like, I really am. I'm disappointed, but it's okay, because I'm not going to let that stop me from doing, like, what it is that I do. I'm going to continue to do my videos, but yeah, when it does come to my religion, I will decide to be more private with that, because everyone has their different opinions, and I just don't want any bad energy, you know what I'm saying? I don't want none of that. So I just wanted to make it clear that this is not an Islamic channel, okay? So if you followed me for that specific reason, or subscribe to me for that specific reason, go ahead and unsubscribe or unfollow. You know what I'm saying? If you don't want to see the other things that I do in my life, then unfollow me, unsubscribe, okay? Because this is not what this is, like, and it never was supposed to be. And I can't believe that person really said, you did it for views. I'm sharing my life with the world. I'm letting you guys know the new path I've taken. Like, this is what YouTube is for. This is what my channel is for, to bring you guys along with me. I just don't need people judging me. But I mean, at the end of the day, everyone is going to judge. And I know that. But I just don't, if I can avoid bad energy, then I'm gonna do that. And I don't know, you know, if that person who did say that to me about faking Muslim for views and said I suck, if you're watching this, you know, like I said before, may peace be with you, God bless you, and you know, I apologize if you thought that this was supposed to be an Islamic channel, but it's not, okay? So, you know, you did block me on Instagram. I don't know if you unsubscribed to me, so if you are watching this, if you're not, whatever, cool, I said what I said. So now, with that being said, guys, I'm going to end this here. I just had to clear that up real quick. So now, I hope the rest of you guys, you know, who ain't never come crazy, who still show love, who understand me, I hope you guys just enjoy the rest of your day, okay? Assalamu alaikum. You guys already know. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And stay cool, stay you, and stay weird.